Good morning, everyone. Just about 8:30 and a messy start to this, the first Monday of the new year.
We are covering about a dozen accidents. Right now, Allison Montoya is on the roads with the latest. Allison, good morning. What are you seeing?
Yeah, good morning to you, Lisa and Tom. We're stuck right now on this off-ramp from 275 westbound to Reed Hartman Highway. And basically, I mean, it is shut down right here at 275 at Reed Hartman, as well as 275 eastbound at US 42. There's basically a sheet of ice here on these roadways and causing a lot of accidents this morning. Those are clearing up. However, they will not open up this interstate here at 275 at Reed Hartman. For the next 30 minutes, they said they need to bring in ODOT to bring in some salt and thaw out this ice. But and I don't know if you guys can see it here, but a semi was kind of stuck here on this off-ramp for a little bit. But that's moving now, and so are we. So that's good news here. But, again, you want to stay away from 275 and Reed Hartman at all costs, because this is going to be cleared here, though, in the next 30 minutes. Back to you guys.